Hello and welcome to Farming Simulator 17 and this let's play on the Slovak village map. So it's late summer and we have started our harvest. That's harvesting away. We're gonna do some collecting of straw with the welder over here. We should get this out of the way actually. Maybe just an empty another combine first before we. Collecting this straw. Also slippery. What's going on? The plan for this episode is to harvest the three fields we own. I would like to buy another field, but I can't afford it, they're too expensive. I could at least harvest this and maybe should even sell it at once. Let's get in here. I think this holds 9,000 liters or something. I think I emptied it once already. Okay. Start collecting this straw. Let's start that up. We need to X. Fill that. Load the cup, pick up the trail. No way of looking at it, it's like too dusty. No time. Driving the bench here. So maybe I want to try it. I want to try to do it from the inside and learn where to drive in reference with everything else. In. Sometimes the buy bale, I like the buy bale one where you can buy stuff like silage bales and hay bales and that sort of stuff. But sometimes I think it's actually not cumbersome, that's the wrong word. Actually, sometimes I think it's hindering me in doing this because I get lazy. I was like, I don't have to collect this straw, so I don't collect the straw. I think that's pretty much. a little bit of shame there. Because I think they, in real life, you would collect this truck and you would use it. I tend not to do that because it's easier just to buy it. So, but I'm working on it. I'm sort of. If this works, it's kind of funny. A rabbit and a tortoise turtle. So how many bees? I think we'll get a pretty big amount of strawberries out of these things. These fields. And the Welder is really, that's a really cool mod. On the other map, the Ultrasun map, which I'm playing the retro 40s style, there I can. I used the John Deere baler, which is small. It's probably a little bit smaller, but it's a little even more older than Welder. I think the Welder would go with great with the Massey Ferguson old school pack, or that's that type. I remember playing with toys when I grew up, when I was like 6, 7 maybe, at my cousin's place, and they had some tractors and stuff, toys, and one thing they did have was a Welder. I distinctly remember it, and I distinctly remember bales, straw bales. You could get straw bales out of it. Yes. This trailer. Hope you get have access to FS Sweden, because that's where you can download the autoload Gisebo trailer. I had problems the other day, but I think it should be fixed. I hope it's fixed. Slipper. I wonder if that's because it's a front wheel drive tractor. Oh, sorry, rear wheel, two wheel drive. Front wheel, rear wheel, I mean. Of course, I mean rear wheel. So, I fast forwarded a few days before getting here, and we do. We do make money every day. We don't lose money. I think we made about 3,000 per day from the milk income. Actually, that was pretty good. We might as well empty it again, since we're in this one. I think the Dawn 1500 is a pretty cool harvester or combine. I like this. Turning, everything turns. Lots of things that's turning. For FS15, there was a Dawn where you could hook up different attachments in the back. You could actually put a baler there, so it would make round bales. I thought that was pretty cool. It also had this spreader attachment. We spread the straw like this one. Not that this is collecting, but it could spread straw. It also had a baler stealing a doctor, which could make her own appeals. What is he drinking? Is that a beer? I hope it's not a beer. Am I drinking beer while I'm harvesting? Like this straw? That seems weird. But maybe I am. It's a Slovak village, but I don't think. Well, you run around drinking beer. They probably have limits, alcohol limits, when it comes to driving there too, right? Collecting the straw, going up and down the fields, collecting the straw. It's going to be pretty green here. And put that as a thumbnail. Thanks, you. Here we are. We and our hide worker doing its thing on the combine. So, I think we're gonna get a pretty decent amount of wheat out of this field. I think it's wheat. And then we have the other two fields to harvest too, so. And then we could get some decent amount of that for that too. Remember how much you get in before it's full. It doesn't have sort of a, before it doesn't show how many bales it can have. We just have to keep an eye out to see when it's full, basically. It's baling away. Let's see there, let's go. Hop. Making you still feel it's still loading those, right? There. A little lower level, I think. No, better. How much can we get in there? It should be getting heavier. Don't know if that's implemented. If it, I think so. If it really gets loaded up, it'll get heavier. Hard to take control. We just drive through this top, this tree. Not realistic, but we would plant a tree there anyway. I'm glad that the mod production sort of kicked up again after the mod contest. It was like a lot of people were trying to finish stuff for the mod contest, and then it was like sudden nothing for a long time. But I think it has changed now, and you see a lot of new mods out. I was gonna do that, sorry. I want to keep it realistic. I drink beer here too. Yeah. Helper is almost full. Fill this up. So I really like this map. It's kind of cool. So how many cows did we have now again? We have 20 cows. So we need to give them straw, grass, and water, preferably. Let's see. There's food there. Let's empty this. And then go and... How much do we have in our silos? We could look here. We have 13,000 liters of wheat. Plus 9. Bit over 20. So, my idea is that I'll first put it in the silos, and then afterwards I can go sell it. Preferably we might have a high demand, but that doesn't seem to happen as often in farming simulator 17 as it did in 15. It happened a lot more often in 15, and there was I don't think I barely ever see those. Well, I do. So that's not true. I see them, but it usually for grains, types of grains that we don't have for some reason. I don't know why. Seems like more. It's for every sort of grain you can have in this game. Actually, I'm gonna go and do this now. Nope. Probably too long, yeah. It ended up here. This one. How many grass blades we need? A few. Do this row too. This one. Move these. And I will go and give this to the cows, I think. So it stays on there. It's a short drive, so. Oh. We need to clean up for the cows, they're kind of messing around. Producing bales? Not very easy. Oh, damn it. This one. Time to get up. Not get up, wake up. I'm already up, so. There I go. This one. Put that one then. That's one. And then we're gonna move this tractor out of the way. We clean it up. Then we'll probably go and empty the combining. Yeah, it looks like it's full there. Here is it. I don't know if there's any new cool maps out. I've seen some discussions on maps in American Farming Simulator forums on Facebook, which were kind of cool, but. Which were kind of cool, but because they have cotton, and that would be kind of cool. I would like to try one of those maps which that has cotton on them. There's supposed to also some maps where have rice on them. I haven't found any of those. So if you find any of those, please give me a heads up on where they can be found. Almost 1,000 liters of grass. It's pretty good. So, oh crap. I gave him too much. Yeah, well, it's full. I say it's full. There it is. What am I doing? This one and this one. There. Okay, so I'll come back it up. So this drawer was full. Fill that up, and so we need to get them some food, which you have in here. Not sure. This won't be sufficient, I think, but we could start there. Then we just go and refill this. This could hold 24, so we could have. See how much we could. Yeah, hold 24, that's. And 3 is 12, so. Well, let's load it up. Round bales and loading. Next. The 4,000. I think you could fill it up with straw too, but should I do that? Some crab bales. which I said. These hay bales over here. It's like go close, but not too close. Go work position. So it seems like you have to press X and then drive back and forth a bit, and it's okay. We need, so then it's full. Good. Gotta get this in here. Next thing we need to do with the animals or the cows is water. But we need a tractor for that, so. I don't know what this is. Why it's blinking. That's some bug. Can we pick up? Let's see how much there is to fill it. Should be getting close to maximum, I think. Or not. Doesn't seem to be getting close to maximum, but it should be. And the green harvester is full again. It's full. I think it just start falling off when you get around to you. It's full. I guess in real life it will be like someone will be standing there and extracting these bales. When they get in there, so we need a second person to do that. See, come on. Actually, that's right, we have other horses. We could use that to get water to our animals. Should work. Now it works. Weird. Don't know why it did that one. That. Go and do this. Good thing it's close to the main farm. So something. I'm gonna stop recording just now, and I'm almost at 30 minutes, and I have to go wake up the kids. It's the last day here before vacation. When you see it, I'm on vacation, but when I'm recording this, it's the last day before vacation. And that's very nice. Well, anyway, thank you for watching. If you like the channel, if you like this channel, please subscribe. If you like this episode, please hit the like button, leave a comment, or share. Hope I can show you, give you some hints on where to find good mods and that sort of stuff. This is kind of cool, cool map, Russian style, not Russian, East European style. So anyway, until next time, have a great day. I'm Andy. Bye bye.